final Clio 1.2 lock mechanism. Most of you know that you've got problem with the driver's side rear door. It's not opening. Mine is not opening. It's about since October 2014, and this is April 2016. Imagine it was a really nightmare, and the car could not pass MOT. I've tried for different places, and they've costed me 60 quid, 2 hours of labor, with something is very simple. You don't need to remove your door, you don't need to drill into your door, you don't need to do anything silly like I've done. I've tried it and tried it and tried it, until when I purchased this one from a mod hack on eBay. It was the last one, and it was very cheap, it was 11 quid. Anywhere you see this on eBay, they will sell it for 30-40 quid. The reason is that many people, they've got problem with the driver's side rear door, so it's difficult to find one. So when I purchased this, it was very simple to sort these things out, and it took me just 5 minutes to open it. So I'm gonna show you what exactly the problem. So now I'll show you something. Now this, you see, it's engaged, it's locked. It is locked. The door will not open. I'll show you in my first video how to open the door card. When you open the door's card, it's easier to get access. So now let me tell you something. This is the new lock I've got. Now, when you open the door card, this is the side you're gonna face. So there's nothing to do with the child lock, which is on top here. There's nothing to do in this side, where, I mean, that when you open the door's card, you face this side. So there's nothing to do. The problem is here. Now, can you see this? This, it is the problem. But you cannot, I will show you how to sort it out. Now, these plastic things, it's, I mean, it connects the handle from outside. So, now, if I push it down, have a closer look of these round things here. Now, I'm gonna push it down. It disappears. It's no longer there. See? Now, this means that the door has opened. Now I've locked it. You can see it. It is here, these round things. Now, if I push it from, this is the, to open from outside. It's no longer there. So this is the problem. So now, this is the old lock which has problem. You can see it's still there. I'll show you. Now, the metal part. Now the door is engaged. The metal part is here. This one, the round one. So, you see, doing. Trying to open it from outside, it won't do anything. It won't do anything. It's still there. You cannot do anything. This need to go clockwise. Need to go inside, and when it goes inside, you can find it from here. So there's no way you can trigger this, because on top here, inside, on top inside here, there's two metal which looks like this. So even if you trigger the small, the down one, it won't open. You need to release the up one, so for this to go clockwise, like this. So, we are going to trigger this on top. It's very, very simple. Now, you see the door is locked. It's locked. Now, how to trigger this one? You need just a screwdriver and you need to slide this part here. It's easier to slide to get access of the other side. Now, you need to pull, you can see this is the wire, this is the handle for outside. Now you can see this inside here. So underneath here. You need to pull. I mean, it takes you only 3 minutes. So now have a look at down here, this round one. Now I'm gonna put my my screwdriver inside here, and I'm gonna play with it in just 1 minute or less. You don't need to see it, and there we go. Just put your screwdriver inside here. Thing will disappear. I don't know how I can show you, but that metal thing is no longer here. This is what we are talking about now. If I return it, now when I return it, you see the metal thing is here. So this won't work, won't function, because something is broken from inside. So this round metal things. Put your screwdriver inside just like this and play with it. See, now it's no longer there. I mean, the door has already opened. Don't do anything stupid. So, I can show you. This is the new one. It's not actually new. Now, the door is engaged here. The door is engaged. If I use these plastic things, I'm gonna pull this down. I can show you. The round metal things here. Now I'm gonna pull it, and it relays. It's no longer here. Let's pull it back. The door is locked. It's here. Now pull it down. It's no longer there. So I'm gonna show you, this is the broken one. Door is locked. The round metal thing is here, clear, not working. This is the handle to open outside, it's not working. The door won't open. You can't trigger it from here, because like I said, there's things which connect like this. So even if you trigger it, means that you cannot relay the upper one until you put the screwdriver here, which is inside here. How you can know it, this is the handle open, and this is another part. It's only metal part on this side. So look closer, look very careful this round thing. This is what I'm talking about. Now I'm gonna put my screwdriver underneath this underneath. I'm gonna pull it, and I'm gonna play with it. Can't see it well, but imagine I'm in this side. There we go. So this saves you 60 quid or 100 quid. Door is already open. If you're not sure, then buy yourself another lock. If you buy yourself another lock and have a look, have a closer look. Alright, here is another way I can show you. This is the metal things what I'm talking about. It's on top here. So it's on here. So if I put my screwdriver inside here, I will trigger it.